Kingdom Hearts is a beautiful trilogy by Colleen Oakes. I like how it was laid out. I don't know if I feel like if I say something else, I might go into spoilers. Let me think. I like it. I like how it was laid out. I like how, no. Okay. Now, the ending, and then also, like, what the queen was doing. I mean, not doing, because that's not giving a, that's a broad statement right there, but she's relatable. She's relatable. That's why I could feel empathy for her and even cry. After reading the story, because of how relatable she is, so put it on your reading list. Read when you get a chance. I know I had that book for some, I had the middle book. I had book two for some summers now. And I decided to read on these books that I have interest in, and Wonderland is, and the Queen of Hearts is an interest of mine, and it's a great treat. It's a great treat. So check it out if you're going to. Let me know if you've read it already. Let me know if there's any movies like the book. Let me know, because I watch a movie. I'll read a book and I'll watch a movie. I gave a glance at some movies, like I typed it in, and I saw something say Alice in Wonderland, but then I was like, I don't want to see Alice. Let me hear something about the Queen of Hearts. Because Alice in the Wonderland is not necessarily the Queen of Hearts. And that's what was excellent about these books. And that's why I call it a Queen of Hearts bibliography as well. Because it's focuses on the Queen of Hearts in Wonderland. So I really like that Colleen Oakes focus on the Queen of Hearts and gave her story. Anybody in the background of this chat?